guys, today I'm going to show you how to make a fairy one. But you could also put anything on top. And I also put it like little buttons for like as a like nature fairy. And I put it a mushroom on top. So what you would need to do for this fairy one is one of these like little sticks and cold water if you're not patient for it to dry, and it'll look like this if you keep on putting it in the water, and a hot glue gun. So what you do first is you squirt a piece of hot glue and then you just make any design on the top. For this one I'm going to make a little chair. And you're also gonna like make little dots. You can unplug it because in case it gets hot. You dump it in the cold water and soak it up to dry. Just like this. I'm gonna paint mine a little later, and I'm going to make mine for the rest of my family. I already made three, but two is not yet coated. And that's how you make one fairy one. Painting up the wands with some acrylic paint that we used yesterday to make like pictures for our mom and our dad's room. And yeah, I'm now painting up the sticks for the little wands. So it could have more detail. Don't make it too sharp also, so it could just be not too dangerous for the kids. And always, if you're younger than me, then you always have to have a parent to help you do the hot glue gun. But if you're older than me, then you could do it better.
How old are you, Nana?
Seven.
So what color are you
painting?
Always
be careful
painting.
Handling hot stuff.
Light brown.
Light brown, it looks like gold.
Yes, that's not gold either.
And what are those paints? Can we see?
Acrylic.
Acrylic paints.
That my dad bought yesterday.
Yeah. From the bookstore.
Mm-hmm. That's nearby our house. Okay, so now we're done making our wands, and I hope you have a Merry Christmas, and